You know, the first time I met Susan, we were working with Investigation Discovery.
Yes.
And I tried to pretend to be cool. I don't know why I tried that, but the minute I saw you, my whole, like, TV history just flooded. Like, women that I've admired, and I just ran over and said, forget it. Susan Lucci, oh my God!
I'm so happy to meet you.
You get that everywhere.
Well, I'm very, very lucky. Thank you. And I loved you so much on TV the minute you came on. I'm so happy you had this show. Yeah.
We just showed the clip when the streak was broken, and I want to talk about that moment, but I also want to talk about the person who was hugging you in the video.
Oh,
you've been married 50 years, and you're celebrating your 50th anniversary?
Yes, today. Yeah, yes, today.
What's the secret, 50 years?
It went very fast. And
really?
So that's a really good sign, don't you think?
That is.
Yeah, it's been wonderful. I got very lucky. What can I say? I just got very, very lucky. My instincts told me that he was it, and my heart told me he was it. My head told me he was it, and he made me laugh then. He makes me laugh now. I mean, that's very lucky too.
Yeah.
You know?
And it's also because you are in Hollywood. You are in entertainment, and there always seems to be, you know, an expiration date on famous couples, because it is hard.
It's hard. My hat is off to him, because if the shoe were on the other foot, the stilettos would have been flying. It's not for everybody. It really isn't. And so, again, how lucky, you know, that I married a man who has a good sense of humor and who's very self-assured and, you know, been there with me all the time. That's so fantastic.